Yaakov runs away from success. He's afraid of a successful encounter with his brother Esav, and therefore he runs away. The angel dislocates his hips so that he can't run. And that is when Yaakov becomes Yisrael, a man that faces his fears head on. We can't run away from life. We gotta face life by the horns. Have a great day, everyone.